It seems like a form of hysterical blindness. Has he been through any traumatic events lately? Perhaps seen something that could have caused this?
Not that I can think of.
Mr. Scrooge, you've given the Cratchit family a Merry Christmas indeed.
And I've saved the best gift for Tiny Tim.
Oh gosh, what is it?
Motherfucking robot legs! Cocksuckers!
I've got good news and bad news. The bad news is, you've got prostate cancer.
What's the good news?
Well, as part of the treatment, you are in for a lot of ass play. I mean, so, if you're into that, jackpot!
Ghost whip your ride. My man's ghost on fire. Ghost whip your ride. Ghost whip your ride. Ghost whip your ride.
And top off that Happy Meal with a tasty apple pie. Warning, apple pies are hot. Do not stick your dick in the McDonald's apple pie.
Get you next time, Gadget. Next time! Tom, what's the Wi-Fi password here? I got disconnected from the network. Madcat 1. That's what I typed, and it didn't. All in lowercase, but the M in mad and the C in cat are capitalized. All right, hold on, hold on. Oh, there it goes. Thank you, Tom. Tom is good people.
Look, this must be the crypt of the Pharaoh himself.
Did you know that when they mummified a body, they pulled the brains out through the nose first?
They also took out all the major organs and kept them in jars.
What about dicks? What did they do to the dicks?
Hey, happy Monday, Ryan. How was your weekend?
I'm calling HR.
You killed me, Billy!
Yeah, bachelor party! I'm buying you a lap dance, buddy!
Oh.
After you got off the island, Chuck Nolan received millions from FedEx. You're asking for half, correct?
I just want what I think is fair.
Now voting on Resolution 765, 1% increase in sanitation aid for East Mongolia. All in favor?
Aye.
Resolution passes. Now voting on Resolution 766. All countries shall bow to Dr. Doom. All in favor?
Aye. Now all shall kneel before the might of Dr.
All opposed?
Nay.
Resolution fails.
Worth a shot, right?
You're going to have to go get that for me!
Have you ever thought about using
it? I'm not getting a fucking boomerang, so just drop it!
Your kiss is on my list. Doing you up the butt, that's on my list.
So, what have you guys been up to?
Got a new bell yesterday.
Ooh, a new bell.
Loving it. Really cool jingle.
Remember, sex ed is a safe place to ask questions with no judgment.
Yes, you have a question, Stretch?
Is it normal when you touch yourself for your penis to get longer and softer and really stringy? Oh, because my friend asked me and I was like, no way, weirdo, mine's not like that. Unless that's normal. Cause yeah, it's not to me, right up high.
A pen. I gave Diane my heart and she gave me a pen.
Stay with me, Sarah. We could be together forever.
Jared, you were supposed to restock the fingerless glove display.
My name is the Goblin King.
Now, Jared.
Oh, fine.
Ugh, are you stealing babies again?
That was there when I opened.
Can I buy the SpongeBob nipple ring or not?
Where's all the office stuff?
Yeah, we're redecorating. Now, what can you tell me about Kaiser Soze?
He's, white?
Uh-huh, anything else?
Ceiling?
Let the first annual Riverdale Pride Parade begin!
Happy
And that concludes the Riverdale Pride Parade.
That went so much better than our Black History Month parade, right?
Yeah, a Black History Parade without our only black guy kinda sucked, Chuck.
You knew I was out of town.
Help! I've fallen and I can't get up! I said I've fallen!
Medic alert! At your service!
Oh, thank goodness! You see, I've fallen and I can't get... Mister? Sir? My things are... What are you doing?
Folks, it's come to my attention we have a passenger aboard with a peanut allergy, so due to FAA regulations, we have to dump all peanuts from the plane. Which is highly unfortunate for all of you.
This is Captain Mr. Peanut, signing off.
Woo! Yahoo!
Ah, my monocle.
Shh, come on.
This is a library.
Study.
Where were you carrying?
Leave the library.
Walking in the forest,
carefree skipping.
Yes, that's it, my pretties. Come have a taste of my candy confections, so I can have a taste of you.
Look at all the candy.
Aw, too bad we are doing Whole 30s this month.
Oh, you're right.
Skipping away, end of the day.
I should really move out of California.
Baby, I've got a secret, but I'm afraid to tell you.
It's okay, baby, you just say it.
I just put on this frosting so you'd like me. I'm actually a bagel.
You're Jewish?
Happy birthday, son.
Wow, it's the Mustang I've always wanted. Wow, Dad, I can't believe that you... Hey... Aw, oh, Dad, what'd you do that for?
Wait, that's my car. Yours is over there.
The escaped animal is a polar bear with the ability to survive in the Arctic and Antarctic. It exhibits massive mood swings like that of a manic depressive and has equal sexual desires for both males and females.
Dear God, are you suggesting what I think you're suggesting?
That's right. A bipolar bear.
That is very stupid.
Hi, I'm here for the doppelgangbang.
Come on in.
Colby McNibble Cheddar, your time has come.
Yarn ball Scout Whiskers, your time has come.
Kneel before Zod. Lay down on your backs before Zod. Now, using your lower abdominals, raise your legs and hold on a five count before Zod. One before Zod. Two before Zod. Three before Zod.
Well, sell the derivatives from the German account, not from the... Oh, hey, Doug, my cell phone's about to go... Fuck.
And now back to You Can't Do That on Flashdance!
Who killed the hooker at the dockside bar? Was it you?
Who, me?
Yes, you!
Couldn't be.
Then who?
Sanchez killed the hooker at the dockside bar.
She wasn't dead when I left.
Uh-oh! This calls for Wonder Woman!
Cindy, what the hell are you doing?
I'm so fucking wasted right now!
Please... Thank you. Now I can climb out. Quick!
Free baby, yeah!
OMG, Kirby. I was such a pig today. I ate like 50 pieces of fruit.
Yoshi, please. I literally inhaled 20 enemies. Thank God I exhaled most of them.
Are you still doing that? You promised you wouldn't binge and purge anymore.
Click. Kirby does not need that noise today.
Hey,
It's none of my business, but, you have a problem.
In tonight's news, you can find the words night, tight, tits, tots, stew, wino, ghost, and the name Tony if you spell it with an I.
Double down.
Good luck. 19, dealer wins.
How much for this Doom Caliber Knight? It's pretty beat up, but...
Sir, call these people. A gambling addiction is no joke, and they can help you.
Maybe...
But he won't! You can tell by the look on his face!
You're going to prison, Sinestro!
Sorry, green fool! Your ring won't affect anything yellow, so I adopted a bunch of Asian kids!
A, that's incredibly racist, and B... That's not how my ring works.
I know, but the more I thought about it, the more I fell in love with the idea. I adore these little scamps.
We love you, Mr. Sinestro!
Oh, look at him!
Honey, listen, I love that we work together at the CIA, but you have to tell me when you come home early. What's going on?
Baby, this guy is a Russian agent who had plastic surgery to take my place. Just shoot him!
No, baby, he is the Russian agent!
There's only one way to be sure. I'm gonna ask you a question that only my husband would know. What's my favorite TV show?
Oh, I know, American Pickers. Price is Right.
Okay, strike that. When's my birthday?
I should know that, too.
Oh, fine, whatever. Okay, quick. What do I like most in bed?
Oh, is it butt stuff? Oh, when I come first?
Screw it.
Oh, happy day! Another month down! Time for this uterus to finally make a baby! God damn it, every month, Charlotte! Stop gaslighting me! I hate you!
I'm just thinking of, like, getting really into line dancing this year, you know? And ow!
Ow!
Bleeding through your pants again.
God damn it! Every fucking month, uterus!
Happy birthday, Billy! Look who showed up for your party!
Who wants a balloon?
Games of Joker!
Stop! That's not the Joker! That's just a birthday clown we hired!
This happens more often than you'd think.
I don't know. Maybe if we use some toys?
Oh yeah, gonna finish the job. I'm about to tame that ass.
Oh no, got an eyelash. Oh man, it's in my eye. It hurts like hell. I can't. That's stuck in there.
Hit the bell, win a prize.
To 25 years of marriage.
To evil.
To 30 days of sobriety. Oh, crap.
Hello? Oh, Dad, why are you calling? What? When? I just saw her. Oh, my God. Was the other driver drunk or... Yeah, I'll hop on the first plane out of here. I love you, Dad.
It finally came!
Mom, I didn't get into Monsters U!
Well, that's why you applied to a safety school in the sewer, honey.
I don't want to go to Brown!
Hey! I've got some candy in my van. You want to come see?
Hey, I've got underage boys in my van. Want to come see?
Well played.
I can be anything I want. After all, we animals overcame our baser instincts, and now we're thinking, caring, talking creatures.
What? Oh, my insides are outside! Oh, what kind of world is this?
Oh, bugs. Gross.
Hi, I'm selling Girl Scout cookies. Would you like some?
Yeah, you got any Samoas?
Oh, no, I'm sorry, but I have lots of trefoils.
Oh.
Ice cream man! Ice cream man!
Yeah, there we go. I am a potato.
Payment to cross the river Styx.
Here you go.
I don't take Discover.
Oh, Visa?
A gold coin. What am I gonna do with a credit card?
What are you gonna do with a gold coin?
Miss Amola Cucetta.
bambino sole notte.
Gondola Jack!
Brazzo le amore.
Is the target's limo approaching? Give the go code. Finally, I will see you dead, Wonder Woman. Or should I call you by your real name, Princess Diana? Is Princess Diana dead? What do you mean, wrong limo? Shred everything! She was a candle in the wind.
Surprise! Aww, you guys.
Welcome to my house.
Why is it full of sick kids?
Oh, that's not your thing. What's your thing?
Sexy clowns.
All right, well, that checks out. Help me wheel them out on the lawn. The sprinklers don't kick on for another 20 minutes.
Why do you smell like Mommy's acid-washed jean jacket when she comes home from the Morongo Casino Resort and Spa? Good times.
Shut the fuck up and go back to sleep!
Yeah, this is creepy.
Where you go? Come on, where you go?
Another perfect giraffe! Oh no, that's too good to waste! Hey, where's that birthday boy?
There you go.
Sir, this isn't a sperm bank, it's a blood bank.
Then how did you expect me to fill the cup?
Tap! It's your balls! Cat! It's what he would have wanted!
I love you, you love me.
But I'm not in love with you.
One day some white idiots are going to build a house here.
And then what?
And then shit jumps off, I can tell you that.
How'd you like a nice Hawaiian punch?
Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah!
And now, please stand for our national anthem.
You traitor.
My husband asked me why I don't go down on him anymore. I told him, because snakes smell with their tongues. Right, ladies? Wash your cloacas, guys! Wash them! anyway. What else is going on?
They called me mad, but I did it! Egypt shall forevermore be known as the land of giant boobies!
They're like giant boobies!
Don't be an idiot!
And now, back to Queer Eye.
I mean, I have no notes.
Gee, Casper, I wish we could play with you forever.
You can!
Ho, ho, ho!
Oh, yeah.
Ida, what's going on in there?
Nothing, Grandma. I'll be out in a minute.
Yeah.
Are you?
Get out! Get out!
Santa, get out of my house and don't come back!
Classical music pun. Wink.
Attention, everyone. We are now in orbit around the planet of hot chicks, who turn out to be monsters. But they're friendly monsters and they're very horny. Unfortunately, they have razor-sharp teeth in their vaginas. Although they do have 10 breasts each. Oh, and the ship is on fire.
Okay, I need someone to act like they're attacking me. Louise, how about you?
Me? Oh, okay.
That's right. Just come at me.
Hi-ya. Ah!
Okay, did everyone see what I did there?
This is not my idea of a swell time, Indiana Jones. Goodbye forever. Excuse me, sir. I need a guy to deli.
Let me call you a cab.
Did you just change back from a werewolf?
Yeah.
You've been licking your balls, haven't you?
Well, they don't lick themselves.
I didn't kill my wife! I don't care!
And there's the jump.
Strong takeoff.
He moves from the classic forward approach and hurdle to the open pike position.
There's the tuck, the twist, and a fairly clean entry despite the roaring waterfall. Let's check with the judges.
Dr. Richard Kimball takes home a score of 27. He's got to be happy about that.
But we remind viewers he probably killed his wife, and if you have any information on his whereabouts, please call the police.
Oh, damn it! You know, it's not like purple pants grow on trees. There's only one Dillard's that carries these, and it's all the way downtown, and now I have to...
Boss at the accounting firm tells you to collate the data, but Excel hasn't backed up a file yet.
Saving throw! Then I do a saving throw!
And for you, Scarecrow, a brain!
DeVry University? If you want to call me an asshole, do it to my face.
You're an asshole.
Oh, looks like he was saying grape. Grape ape. Ah, now I understand. I didn't hear the G, though. Did anybody hear the G? Across Canada in 11 months, raising over...
Really?
I knew that was a bad idea.
Well, you know what will win her heart? Open trade relations with China.
Not everything is about trade relations with China, Dick!
Oh no, the elevator's stuck.
Just leave it to Betty Spaghetti. Hang on, guys. Almost through.
Go, Betty, go! Go, Betty, go! Oh, good. The elevator's moving again.
Guys? Guys?
Oh, no!
Jeez, bunch of drama queens. We're coming!
Just right.
You won't believe you're eating Ron Jeremy's butter.
God, the new neighbors bang like rabbits! I can't take it anymore!
Wait a minute. That's Morse code. They're trying to tell us something.
What? Really? What are they saying?
They're being held hostage. They're being tortured. We need to send help!
Holy shit, really?
Nah, they're just f***ing.
That's right! Make me another baby to sell!
Do you think anyone's heard us yet?
I told you nobody knows Morse code anymore!
Bloody Mary! Bloody Mary! Bloody Mary!
Bloody Mary!
Bloody Mary, hi. You've been served.
Oh.
Sorry about your divorce.
Believe me, I'm not. Bloody Dan is a piece of shit, and I've gone on record about it.
So, you're gonna call a player?
I'm afraid that's not what this is about, Harry.
What are you talking about?
Well, the first thing we all want to say is that we love you very much.
Yes, that's right, buddy. Yes,
no, don't do this to me!
You have a drug problem.
Not you guys!
What are you doing? You're supposed to be out plowing the field.
It's hot. We'll do it tomorrow.
Come on, man. It's your job.
Not really feeling it. Hey, could you move a little? You're totally blocking my view.
Uncle Owen, this droid has a bad motivator.
So, where are you from?
You do it!
No, you do it!
Okay, shh!
Oh my god! Oh my god!
We are so bad!
Mommy, those people look like ants!
Oh, that's because we're landing in the kingdom of the ants! Ah, I got you. I'm just kidding.
Would you mind keeping it down? I'm trying to read.
Ah!
her in luck, the perp left some semen in the back of her throat.
Well, you know what they say. Sometimes the truth is hard to swallow.
Where is my mother?
I don't know how to tell you this. I'm afraid your mother is a zombie!
Oh no!
Oh yes! She just sits in front of those soap operas all day!
So she's not a real zombie?
No! I use the word in the figurative sense!
Well, that is a relief.
This week's scary movie for people with heart conditions will be right back. Approved by the American Heart Association.
I sure was lucky to get a job after my first two nights at the museums. Oh, hell no!
Dr. Bruce Banner, physician, scientist, searching for a way to tap that.
So, what are we doing?
Surprise me. Perfect.
Oh, Alita. It's so neato Dr. Ito let me join you to Ito. I'm a great cook if I do say so myself.
Oh, Hugo, that looks good. Wait, are these my contact lenses? These things are 300 space bucks a pair, you scrap scavenger!
Ugh. You're never home. You talk to your trucks more than you do me. You never even touch me anymore, Bob. I just can't do this.
Wendy, can we fix it?
No, we can't!
Magic mirror, tell me today, have all my romper room friends had fun at play? I see Jenny and Tommy and Alan and
fire! Fire raining down from the heavens!
Sandy and Robbie.
Got a grande non-fat triple three pump white mocha with light ice for Voldemort.
And now, back to An American Werewolf in London.
Yeah, well, where I come from, any sport where you can't use your hands is for pussies.
Toss a ball and put me to death. It's something that I want and something you want to do. Looking for somebody with a good arm to put me in the grave. Three balls just to put me in... Yeah, let the boy do it. Oh, no, damn it. What about you, sir? What about you, miss?
And for the souffle, you must make sure to use room temperature eggs. Un de...
Oh. Ah, you killed my sisters, you fucking bitch! Hey.
We used to say that eccentric, spirited people such as yourself were just silly, perhaps immature, or shall we say, goofy. But now we know it's autism.
Yarsh!
What can I get y'all to drink?
I'll have a Dasani.
Fiji for me.
One Evian, please.
I'll take a beer and three new fucking friends, please.
Pug?
Biggie!
I love being psychically bonded to my Sektar. He does everything I do.
Hey, where's Skulk? He wouldn't go far without his tarantula.
He said he was doing his taxes.
Maybe we should,
Yeah, let's just get the f*** out of here.
Alright, y'all, let's get sexy.
That was a terrible way to start a grief counseling session. Yeah, terrible.
Captain, there's an iceberg ahead.
Shh, not now.
Ugly, 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 oh, delicious. Ugly. I'm loving it.
I'm not racist, but...
Today, a blonde white girl was brutally murdered. Hot, hot film at 11.
Huh?
guys. I don't think that flying monkey roadkill is sitting so well.
So, how long have you two been...
A while, okay?
Are we making toast in here?
I'm gonna need you to be an extra brave little toaster today, okay?
Certainly. Won't your toast get soggy? Death to America! Death to America!
Death to Adobe Reader Updater. Stop popping up every 3 days, you needy bitch.
You are American, yes? And you also hate Adobe Reader Update?
You're goddamn right I do.
Maybe we are not so different after all.
You don't look ready to jump, soldier! Got something to say?
It's just that none of the other soldiers jump tandem, and being face-to-face is sort of...
sexy!
I was gonna say weird!
How about now?
His name's Heat Miser. He's like a Jew, but a Jew about heat, not a Jew about money.
I see.
His name is Snow Miser. He's like a Jew, but a Jew about cold, not a Jew about money.
I see.
His name's Hermie the Elf. He wants to be a dentist. Pretty Jewy, huh? Hello? The Aryan Brotherhood is pulling their funding? It's gonna be a Christmas movie now? Well, we ain't changing it!
This LASIK procedure shouldn't take very long, Fred. The success rate is very, very low.
You think this is bad? My last job was giving late-term abortions to unwed teens.
Hey, dude, what do you think Bud Bundy's up to right now?
David fucking Faustino, bro.
I told you we'd liberate Pakistan, Samir. But first I had to liberate your head from your shoulders.
David, baby, it's your agent. Listen, Apto wants you for the lead in his new movie.
Pass. I'm already playing a lead. The movie is Democracy. My character... patriotism.
Were you always this magic, Mike?
Performing a series of illusions for us tonight, Magic Mike!
Boo! You suck! Show us your dad!
Me!
You don't deserve my gifts!
Kids! Lucky had a litter of kittens!
Congratulations! Anyone going to freak if I eat the afterbirth?
To give you a better sense of what being on a slave ship would have been like, everyone lie down on the floor so I can duct tape your hands and feet together. Then, I'm gonna choose 5 of you to be the slave masters.
Cut for some coconut milk.
Yeah, I'd love some.
Yeah, suck my nuts dry, girl. Yeah, suck the milk right out of my nuts. What are you looking at? You done it too. You've all sucked these nuts. Ha ha ha! Coconut tree wins at life!
Zombies on roller skates will return after these messages.
With my Infanto Ray, I will turn all the people of Earth into helpless infants. Enjoy crapping your pants, Space Ace.
Snowboard! Ah!
Aging in reverse visibly.
Blast! Only nicked him.
Aw, man, I'm a teenager again? Wait, this means my parents aren't divorced yet. Maybe if I get straight A's, my mom won't stop loving my dad.
Yeah, but it's not a time machine.
Well, I've got no idea how to put them back together again.
Let's see if the horses have any suggestions. What do you say, guys? Any thoughts on putting Humpty Dumpty back together again? Well, it was worth a shot.
Dave, you're an asshole.
Check me out! Yeah!
Ah, you're in public! Have some self-respect, for God's sake!
I can't believe you do something like that! What's wrong with you?
Ooh la la! Look at me! I'm a lady!
I don't think Porky Pig owns that establishment. We must have made a wrong turn at Albuquerque.
Ugh, this pie's terrible! What's in it?
The last hobo who trespassed in my yard. And now the cycle begins anew.
Never come in here without new Spider-Man photos. I need more! More! More!
I've got one right here, Mr. Jameson!
Give me that! Get out! You have more? Get out! True love. So pure. So secret. Will I ever really know you, my Spider-Man?
This is terrible. One of the worst catastrophes in the world. Oh, the humanity. The suffering right now before me. God help us all. This is the worst blowjob I've ever received. And what's that? Look behind me. Holy shit, a blimp!
Son, this is gonna hurt me more than it hurts you.
Mr. Gargamel, how do you plead to the charges of kidnapping, murder, and consumption of 182 Smurfs?
Guilty, Your Honor. They were delicious.
Then you are hereby sentenced to 50 years for racially motivated hate crimes.
Whoa! I'm not racist. All I was trying to do was round up every last Smurf on Earth and eradicate their entire species.
You just gave the textbook definition of genocide.
Whoops. So, me and Hitler then,
Which is better, one or two?
One.
Okay, and one or two or the same?
Same.
It's a good thing we caught this when we did. It turns out your eyes are in your hands. So, your health insurance didn't cover any of that. Here's your bill. Debit or credit?
Credit.
Oh, well. Hey, how's it going?
Oh, come on!
Hey, I'm here for the sex party.
I've got an everlasting gobstopper for you. It changes color, mostly between red and purple.
No thanks.
Maybe this will change your mind.
Oh, now we're talking.
Oh,
Coach, why do girls have to play with a ball that's twice the size of a normal baseball?
Because girls aren't very strong or coordinated.
Help! Help! Help!
Screaming won't do any good. The walls are soundproof.
Hello? Are you okay in there?
I'm calling the police!
Oh, well, that's what I get for going with the lowest soundproofing estimate.
I'll take a Coke.
Pepsi okay?
Hell no! This place sucks, you f***ing whore!
Hey, Larry? It's Dave! Get this, I'm in a phone booth! Yeah, you remember those? I know, weird, right? All right, see you later.
Boots, tell them we mean them no harm. What'd they say? Boots, you son of a bitch.
To infinity and beyond!
Oh, well, I guess it's about that time to tell you boys why I was fired from the zoo.
Wow, awesome! Go, Dad!
Oh, my goodness, dear.
Oh, my God!
Oh, my God!
Oh, my God! God!
And that's why I converted to Judaism.
Dad, that's a great story, but I think you forgot to blow out the menorah.
Damn it! Court's adjourned.
My sleeping beauty, and we will...
Oh my God, I just had the weirdest dream. I was in the house where I grew up, except it wasn't that house. It was a different house. But the furniture was still from the house I grew up in, and it had a patio, but it was the patio from my first apartment. And also, I knew Spanish.
We got your guns, fools. You know why? Because we are the saviors.
Piece of shit.
Ah! You know what we need?
Guns.
A sign.
Maybe ding-dongs.
We need a name that tells people we mean business.
Negan's got the saviors, and that just sounds cool.
Then there's the wolves, also awesome. The terminus cannibals, the kingdom comers, the baseball furies.
What is he?
Just let him run.
So I've been kicking around some ideas, and I think I've got it. Rick and the gang.
Maybe we throw out some other ideas.
The Wham Bam Clan!
The Stabby Crew!
No! 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 We're Rick and the gang!
I already made t-shirts.
Oh, no.
Hey there, how'd you like to...
Ew, get lost.
Hey there, how'd you like to...
Thought you were into spoons.
I go both ways.
The female anatomy looks like this.
Come on, guys, let's try to be mature here.
It's pink.
I want my phone call.
Payphone's on the wall. Hello?
I love you.
Any last words?
Yes, please. Thank you. Tell my wife.
I love doing that.
Want to play doctor? I don't have insurance.
Timber!
My name is Timber.
We, the jury, find the defendant delightful.
Well, thank you very much.
Eardrums with the steel drums. Eardrums with the steel drums. With eardrums. Jumma, 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 jumma. Do 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 ba da di da ba da di da da. That's you! Oh, come on! It's a formality, people! I can't say it's just polite.
Me Chunk! Me Friend!
Love Chunk!
Wait,
I got it! I'm gonna get it! I got it! Oh my god!
Well, Solid Snake, I'm afraid you have scoliosis. Have you been putting a strain on your back?
Well, when I want to be sneaky, I do this.
Where did you go? Where did you go? Where did you go? Where did you go?
You cannot stop me, Earthworm Jim, for I am you!
We are indeed evenly matched, Evil Jim. I cannot defeat you, but do you know what can?
Ha-ha! Two Earthworm Jims!
Did you think getting cut in half would make two of you? That's a myth!
Wait, seriously? Aw, man. Ow!
Stupid! I ain't fighting nobody!
I ain't got no hands!
That makes zero sense.
Hey, Putty Popple!
Hey, Pancake Popple! Where's Putter Popple?
Jesus Christ, I've been my face pressed up against my balls for hours. Are there scrot marks on my nose or what? I mean, f*** me! Anyway, what's up, guys?
And I swear, guys, we were making out for about 20 minutes before I even realized this chick was a rat turd.
Oh, damn, been there.
Hello, excuse me, hello? Are you radioactive zombies looking for brains or survivors thanking the one attribute that's kept you alive?
Zombies.
Oh, okay.
Didn't feel right to lie to you.
Of course.
Are you a house?
No.
Ooh, and there's the Pound Town Library. And up ahead, that's Pound Town Post Office. And as we crest this hill here, you're gonna see the University of Pound Town.
Well, isn't that what I thought you meant?
Whistle if you need anything. You know how to whistle, don't you, Steve?
Sure.
You just put your lips together and you blow.
Of course I do, sweet.
Good night, Steve.
I can't wait to see what Totoro looks like now!
Me too! Okay, Totoro, come on out and show us how much weight you lost!
Ah! Oh my god!
Rockbiter, I've lost my luck dragon and
they look like big strong hands, don't they? That's what I always thought. But my little friends, I couldn't hold on to them.
That's terrible, but Falcor needs
the
me
nothing
and I-
nothing pulled them right out of my hands. My big, strong, good hands.
You know, the more you talk about how great your hands are, the harder it is to believe you couldn't hold on to your friends.
I was hoping the soliloquy about my hands would keep you from asking any questions.
Yeah, I was almost getting choked up, but then I was like, what? Rockbiter's talking way too much about his hands.
They all bullied me pretty bad. Replace the R in my name with a C and you're getting a good idea of what I put up with. Yeah, I didn't even try to hold on to them, actually. I watched them and waved.
I don't have time for a never-ending story.
Good one. High five.
Not on your life. I swear, it happened in battle.
I'm gonna dedicate my life to stopping all injustice in the world.
Like when the white man decimated my people as they raped the land?
No.
Here goes. My New Year's resolution is to quit drinking.
Yay!
Whoa, your baby New Year. Did you come here to help me ring in 2015?
No, Jim. I came to talk to you about the promise you made. Remember to give up drinking?
But I made that resolution 10 seconds ago.
It's binding.
Baby New Year, resolution enforcer.
Ow! Ow! Ow!
Flubber brand condoms on sale now.
Where does Ring come from?
God, just pissing on your dumbass head.
What are you doing with my son?
God bless you. God, dang it.
Just a little off the top. Thanks.
Can I listen to this tape in Teddy Ruxpin, Mommy?
Of course, Jesse.
Do I wish I could just leave my wife? Yes. If she'd take Jesse with her and get out of my life, that would be ideal. I just don't see that happening. Sometimes I just think murder is the only option.
Honey, I'm missing the tape from my therapy session. Oh, shit.
Hey, did somebody down here order a pizza? Oh, whoa.
Cowabunga, dude. But oops, I like left my cash inside. Why don't you come in while I like grab it? Aw, bummer. I can't find my cash. How else can I like pay you?
Bro, I don't know what's happening, but I'm a hard pass.
Yeah, great job, Mikey. That shtick always gets us free pizza.
Ha! Yeah, that was my goal. One day someone will make me come out of my shell.
Warriors, come out to play! Yay! Warriors, come out to play! Yay!
Teddy bear, turn around! Teddy bear, touch the ground!
And the power cell recharges as it moves! It's a revolution in robotic longevity! Yes?
Can you fuck it?
Excuse me?
Can you fuck it?
No.
Oh,
geez, come on. Hey, check it out, baby. You got an admirer.
Oh, wow. That's great.
What are you doing? You're very good to her.
Haven't you noticed? She looks exactly like me, but in drag.
So?
What am I, a f***ing narcissist? I need to look at myself while I'm busting. Oh, God, she's coming over.
Oh, my goodness. I'm a hideous woman. What did you get out of here?
Can I hold my baby?
You can hold your baby's Oakleys.
And now, the first person to ever get tired.
Oh no! Oh no, I'm dying! I'm dying! Oh, I'm dying.
Oh! Oh, cool!
We now return to the brave little toaster.
And everything bagel? I'll certainly do my best.
The sun is almost up, Elisa. Leave me and go.
I'm not going anywhere. When you turn to stone, I'll watch over you.
You don't understand.
Goliath. And the romance is gone. That's impressive, though.
Danger! Danger, Will Robinson!
It's always danger this, Will Robinson, danger that, Will Robinson. How come you never mentioned me in your warnings?
Sorry, let me try that again. Danger, danger, Will Robinson. Dr. Smith is a child molester.
And when I looked outside, there on the door handle was a hook!
And that's how I met your mother.
Ooh, nice car, what do you call it?
It's the Mach 5.
How fast can it go?
It can go fast.
Can it go Mach 5?
It cannot.
You should call your car the horseshit lot.
Duh!
Hey, man. What you in for?
Shut up down there! Trying to sleep!
And I'm also a client.
Mama, why does Grandma walk so slow?
Because Grandma's old, honey, and her bones are very brittle.
Mama, what's brittle?
You know, like peanut brittle, dear.
Mmm, yummy!
Oh, hi, little Rosa. Oh, what are you doing?
Here's the peanut brittle. I want the peanut brittle. Here, eat it. Give it to me. I want it.
Rosa, no! Put Grandma's leg back!
Stay in the middle. Don't get too close to the water.
Why not?
My arm! That's why.
What's the matter, Lassie? Nope, I ain't coming, girl. I told him 1,000 times to stop playing around that well. It's dangerous. He'll have to figure something out for himself, punk kid.
Lassie!
Help! Okay, it's pure adrenaline, Vincent. You gotta stab it right into her heart.
1, 2, 3, syringe!
Oh, yeah, I guess feet don't have hearts. Sorry, buddy.
She was just so sexy.
You cheated!
Don't tater hate the tater player, tater hate the tater game, tater hater!
Tater's gonna tate!
Ah!
Wait, stop the execution, the governor called. Oh, that's me, always a day late and a dollar short. That's the way it goes, but how to feed the family?
Swiper, please. No swiping.
I have to. Don't you understand? The work's not done over there.
I don't think we're doing this right.
Here I go. Close the time loop into the steel.
No!
This is cheese.
Cheese?
Affirmative. Nacho cheese.
It's actually pretty good.
Huh? Hey, you kids, get out of the cheese!
Oh no, it's his cheese. Run!
Since you didn't pay me for Pied Piping away your rats, I shall now Pied Pipe away your children!
Oh no, terrible.
Oh no, not the children. No, definitely not my little Johan. Oh, Johan, I miss you.
And that was La 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 La, smurfing up the charts. Before that, we heard La 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 La. Now, at number 84, here's La 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 La.
La 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 La, Smurf Radio.
All right, who brought the peanuts?
Meow. I need a gun, and make sure it holds 9 bullets. Meow.
Simon says, touch your nose. Good. Simon says, pat your head. Good. Simon says, put your bathing suit area up against the TV screen. Good. Alvin's not the only one who can score with the ladies.
There goes Sonic, fastest hedgehog in the world. What can't he outrun?
Gotta go fast. Can't ask for help. Leave my depression behind.
Did you bring the money?
It's right here. It's all there, you son of a bitch. $5 million in bear bonds. Now give me my son! Jaden!
Daddy!
Thank God!
Okay, I guess we're all done here.
Okay, yeah, I guess we are.
Unless you went to the fucking cops!
You said no cops. Is some fucking sniper gonna kill me the second I walk away?
No. Is there a fucking trace in this briefcase?
No. Are you just gonna kidnap my son again later?
Why would I? I have $5 million!
Thrilling tale of reasonable crimes that succeeded.
Hey, are you deep throat?
Hmm? Oh no, I'm rim job. You want level P2?
Oh, girls, grow up.
Mr. Mouth, open, close your mouth. Got a real pretty mouth. I like your mouth. Maybe I'll just take you in another room. Let's have a date in here, Mr. Mouth.
May I present to you the 9th wonder of the world, the only flying elephant, Dumbo! Did you ever see an elephant fly?
I've seen a horse fly.
I've seen a dragon fly.
I've seen a house fly.
I've seen a man eat his own butt! Oh, what? We're not sharing anymore?
Nice going, Diana. You just had to take the invisible jet.
I'm sorry. It's a bad economy. We're downsizing. Gotta let you go.
Fire bird!
No, not fired. Downsized.
Still bird.
Come on! Hut two! Hut two! Oh!
Double cross, bitch!
Excuse me, God. Can you make something so heavy even you can't lift it?
I am fucking eating! Jesus!
Yes?
Get this guy out of my face.
All right, come on. I thought you were cool, man. I thought you were gonna be cool.
I can't believe I ate the whole thing.
I really got my rocks off.
Orange, you glad it tickled your asshole?
Hey, I didn't ask you to do that.
Welcome back to the 5th annual Brodeo, a.k.a. the Brony Rodeo. And out of the chute comes Zeb Deacons, riding last year's reigning rodeo champ, Glitter Snap. When not brony in, Glitter Snap is a corporate attorney for a yoga lifestyles brand and also enjoys go-karting in his spare time.
Oh, that does not look good, folks.
Oh, fuck. Ah.
Oh. And Glittersnap's wife, Helen, makes the difficult decision.
No. Wait.
I need something to wet my whistle. It's a play on words, jackass.
Donk!
Mary had a little lamb. Mary had a little lamb. Mary had a little lamb.
Will it be an early spring or a late winter? Only Poxitani Phil knows for sure. Shit. Get back.
It's winter. A winter like you've never seen. Run, you fools.
Captain Planet! Oh, shit!
Arr, you hear that, Captain?
Aye, it be the smooth jazz sirens.
It's so painful, but so catchy.
Resist it, me boy. Resist the smooth jazz. Arr!
I can't. Rhythmically moving it.
No! Steven, me boy! Arr! You want a tip? Learn some Springsteen.
I'm ready to make a comeback.
Great, Jim. Great. Very exciting. And how many Instagram followers do you have?
What's Instagram?
Okay, get the hell out of my office.
You ever played roulette?
Occasionally.
Well, let me give you a word of advice. Always bet on black. And when black wins, pay your taxes. Always pay your taxes.
I feel the need for speed.
Did you just say dick?
No, I thought you said dick.
Now, Harry Potter, I shall finish what I started those years ago. I shall kill you. Fuck you!
Who packed my shoe?
I did. Why? Don't you trust me?
Are we gonna jump? Or are we just gonna jerk each other off?
It's too on the nose. See. Oh. Hey now.
Okay, Fred, time for your colonoscopy. You may feel a little pressure when I insert the camera.
Yeah.
Now tell me what you see.
Me going back to college.
Did you hear that?
Get the stork out of my ears!
Turn your head and cough. just as I suspected. You let a stranger grab your balls.
Okay, Lorraine, let's meet your suitors. Bachelor number one is a peeping Tom. Bachelor number two is an attempted rapist. And bachelor number three is your own son.
I'm becoming a nun.
Hey, thanks for playing, Marty.
Pizza tots are ready. Careful, Oscar. Those pizza tots are hot out of the oven.
I'll be fine, Mom. Shut the fuck up.
How's the pizza tot, dear?
Pizza tots from the makers of Pizza Pockets. They're not for pussies. They're for your mouth.
Have you heard about the secret menu here at In-N-Out?
They have a secret menu?
Yeah, I'll show you. Hey, Fidelia.
You know, I'm good with the regular menu.
Duck, 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 goose!
You know Donkey Kong, at $137 a barrel, this is a tremendous waste! Yeah, I keep it now!
Now who can tell me a little bit about the Battle of Hastings?
No! You put your hand down!
I think you've got enough of your
shit! Down! 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 I will kill you! Little piece of shit! Do you understand me?
anyone else.
So, you like basketball?
By the power of Grayskull, I have the power!
How could you not have the power at 3 a.m.? Some of us have to wake up in 3 hours! For f***ing sake!
You did it! You finally did it! You blew it all up!
Excuse me, sir. You need to stay on the marked trails only.
What? Who are you?
I'm the park ranger. You're right in the middle of the ape habitat.
I'm an astronaut. My space capsule landed here.
Oh, well, you really threaded the needle. The whole habitat's only a square mile. Anyway, come on back to the gift shop and let's get you a souvenir t-shirt.
So, humanity isn't... I don't understand. The apes said...
The prison belongs to us! Apes are supreme here!
Are you ready to be a good ape? You gonna leave the nice tourists alone?
For fuck's sake, I'm shooting my pants, man!
Hey, you want to buy an inflatable ape or some ape jerky from the gift shop?
Damn right I do.
Let's keep going, Thelma.
No! Thelma and Louise! Wow! Goodbye, Thelma! Goodbye, Aunt Louise! Oh, no!
The leader of the band!
His blood runs through my instruments!
Time to make the donuts. And soon it'll be time to glaze them.
Little boy of wooden string, for you the gift of life I bring.
Hey, that's pretty nifty. Can you do that on anything? What kind of rules are we working with here?
At first, I was just doing it because I was hungry. Now I'm starting to think maybe I'm actually a sheep trapped in a wolf's body. Bah! Bah! It feels right.
Oh, baby. Baby, do I have to leave this thing on?
Oh my god, it's Bigfoot!
Wait a second, Susan. You know what they say about guys with big feet.
And so began the legend of Big Dick.
An apple a day keeps the doctor away. But what if you are a doctor?
Shh! Warner Brothers Standards and Practices says I'm not allowed to use a gun anymore. That's my livelihood. I'll show them.
Whoa! You had sex with one of my wives, so you get the iron.
No, Mr. Pennybags, I'm not.
This might hurt a bit.
I doubt it.
Space Pirate Monkey from Pluto!
Oi! My carcass! Ethel! Ethel!
Oh, Shlomo! Shlomo! You won't believe this, Surus! We've got moths!
Oi! They?
I wanna rock!
David, our dress code clearly calls for a three-piece suit.
Well, it's laundry day, so I tripled up on pants. Hope that's cool.
You are dead, asshole!
Oh, yeah?
Oh, like a good neighbor, State Farm is there!
With State Farm...
Peace! What?
You messed with the wrong guy!
My fellow American Girl dolls, let's all share our stories. I'll start. I'm Molly from Illinois and World War II. I love dancing and ribbons. My dad is in the Army.
I'm Samantha. I live in New York in 1904. I love to climb trees and I am very loyal.
I'm Addie Walker from Philadelphia during the Civil War. I was born a slave. My dislikes include whips and I like tire swings and cookies.
Who's next? Marie Grace. You're from the South, around the same time period as Addie. You must have some fun stories, right?
Pass!
Presto Changeo! I said presto Changeo, not pasto Changeo!
Ah! Paper cut!
You will pay for Cobra! Or you can choose from third-party health insurance plans, both PPOs and HMOs.
Cobra!
Back in with fruit is not the same as when you call me by your name.
Who watches the Watchmen?
Ah, shit, they're onto us.
You're 2 cents short.
Ah, my eyes! My eyes!
Okay, everyone out. I gotta drop a whole fudge cake.
Okay, what's her face, gals? It's a new day and we can be anything we want. So let's put on our faces! I feel so glam!
I look super hip.
I'm so cool. Hey, we're sweet.
She put on a sexy face and went out.
Last night. Sorry I'm late. Guess I overslept.
Where? In a frat house?
Look, if I want to dress up and willingly have sex with a bunch of brain-dead bros, that's my choice. And oh no, my face! Oh, permanent ink? Fuck! Fucking refarted dipshits!
Yo, did you just say refarted?
And I thought I was the hip one.
Sir, just so we're clear, The Angry Beavers is a kid's cartoon.
Are you there, God? It's me, Margaret.
God just ghosted me!
Well, I'd like to do that, but it's against my religion, you know.
Apologies, my dear. It's kind of what I am known for.
Ghost Rider has a message for us.
His clues are always a challenge, even now that we've both graduated high school.
What is it, Ghost Rider?
Nothing. Just feeling horny. Jamal, what does horny mean?
Horny. Horn-y. I think Ghost Rider is telling us that the backpack thief rides a bike with a horn.
Thanks, Ghost Rider.
Let us begin this journey for the Roman Catholic Church. Let us allow gays to marry and maybe shut up once in a while about abortion. Hold my Oculus.
I don't know what your problem is, Ufken. You should have gotten pregnant by now.
Commander Ken?
Don't say a word.
Wow, the top of Mount Everest! I did it! Whew, just gonna take a little break, maybe. Oh, yes, the top of Mount Everest was one of my butt!
Look, honey, a shooting star.
Aww. Domino, motherfuckers!
Ghost Rider has another clue.
Whip out your black cock. Jamal, what could it mean?
Let's check the dictionary. Ooh, cock is another name for rooster.
That must mean the backpack thief owns a black rooster. We better check Farmer Jake's for clues.
So you see, it was not a stone that made the soup. It was all of you contributing ingredients. And it was a huge shocker that none of you, not a single one, figured it out.
Never speak a word about this communal embarrassment. Agreed.
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 Dumb dog. We go through this every 4th of July.
Well, you'd be scared too if you had super sensitive hearing.
Superman, they're just fireworks.
Oh, great. Now he's pissing all over the floor.
Look, Belle, I don't condone bestiality, but the fact of the matter is if you fuck a dog, you're going to get a yeast infection.
Yeah, so I tap her on the shoulder, you know, just to get her attention.
Uh-huh, of course.
And all of a sudden, her friends come out of nowhere. They start pissing all over her.
You don't need that.
I don't need that.
I just don't think that we're ready for this. Not right now.
Okay, I understand. It's okay.
So, you're a shirt tail. That must be fun.
Yeah, it's pretty great. And what do you do again?
Oh, I'm the IT manager for a furniture supply company. We make those things you put on table legs so they don't scratch the floor.
Wow, that is really interesting.
Are you having a good time?
Yeah,
Yeah, totally.
Can I get you two anything else?
Do you want dessert?
No, nothing, thanks.
Happy birthday, young Ben Tennyson.
What's with the crappy gift, Azimuth? Last time I got a watch that turns me into aliens.
That was when you were Ben 10. Now that you're Ben 14, you get more grown-up gifts.
I saved the world like 40 times this year, and this is what I get? This birthday blows.
It's not over yet. Here's your final present. That's for saving the world. Happy birthday, Ben 14.
I got a large double half-calf non-fat mocha with soy for Cliplet Sam.
That's Cliplet Sam. Oh, no, wait!
Better luck next time, Mitzelplick. Dude, you can't be back here.
Hey, big spin.
Hold on.
I love you, you love me.
Either way, it's $50.
This is not a clue. Get naked and have sex.
If we ever want to find the backpack thief, we need to do exactly what the Ghost Rider says. Oh, Jamal. Oh, cock-a-doodle-doo.
The backpack thief was never found, but the biggest mystery was solved. Ghost Rider was a voyeuristic ghost, and his unfinished business on Earth was watching teenagers bone each other. Thanks for watching, PBS.
Welcome to Fantasy Island.
Where all your fantasies will come true.
Then why are you a midget?
Mike, stop! Where are you going? Come back! Ah, Mike!
Jeez, shut up. I was just taking a piss.
Where are your red balloons? I'm running low.
We're out of red balloons, actually, but we have these balloons.
I'll make it work.
You know, I feel like you're fat-shaming me.
Hey, mind if I get in on that action?
Hey, hey, get the hell out of here!
Hey, it's only gay if our stamens touch.
Pluto, do you feel you've been rehabilitated?
This room must be huge!
What's wrong, Cowboy Curtis?
I just found out I have cancer. Pee-wee, seriously. He said it's malignant.
What's malignant?
The cancer.
Now worry about where this culture's heading.
Shut up, you old bitch!
A mouse is afraid of it.
Rat poison?
A booby?
It's awesome.
You don't want to get caught in one?
Small claims court?
No!
What was it?
Oh, it's just like the song, birds suddenly appear every time you're near.
Yay! Skip it is fun!
You're skipping it too fast!
I can't slow it down! Please help me! Ew, I'm sorry!
Oh my god, the bipods are here!
They're tripods. Count them, three legs!
Wait, that's not two legs and a penis?
I don't think so, but maybe.
I really think it's a penis.
Ah, my dick!
We make holes in teeth! We make holes in teeth!
Hey, maybe we should communicate with the humans. What do we get out of making all of these cavities anyway?
We make holes in teeth! We make holes in teeth!
Just a lizard wizard in a blizzard, yo. Nothing to see here.
Hulk demand you remove unwarranted charges from Hulk's cable bill. Hulk not order Peen Gobblers volume 7 through 31 and volume 33 through 39. What? You believe Hulk? Thank you! Hulk, sorry Hulk yelled!
I don't understand you, sir. You're going to have to return to your country of origin.
Goodbye, Australia. America, here I come.
Coach, I want to play football.
Rudy, no. You are too short.
I'm so glad we're all able to attend this book club retreat in the woods. For this month's book, I thought, why not pick something related to our surroundings? I found this in the attic.
Well, that was fun. Next month, we're reading Eat, Pray, Love.
I'm not going to talk to you. If you're uncomfortable, just let me know. I'm going to get in every crevice.
You are free to go.
Oh, you are so adorable. Okay, now take all of your clothes off.
Harp seal with a harpsichord. It's a harp seal with a harpsichord. It's a harp seal with a harpsichord.
What was the name of that show that was just like Knight Rider, except with a motorcycle? I think Frank Fontana from Murphy Brown was in it. You remember that?
Oh, Street Hawk.
Street Hawk!
So, are you gonna rape me tonight?
I have a headache. Leave me alone.
Fine.
It puts the lotion on its skin or it gets the hose.
I've gotta stop using this temp agency.
Good evening. After losing my legs mountain climbing, I used my background in biotechnology to create fully functioning bionic legs.
Oh, well, Robo legs.
That's right. With this remote, I can control where I walk and how fast I walk.
Dad, this sucks. I want to leave.
Billy, I told you to go wait in the car.
You don't control me. I control you.
Billy, put it down. Billy, put it down. That's my son, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, watch out for the wall. Thanks for coming to my TED Talk.
And those will be our gingerbread muffins, folks. Now, if you remembered to grease the pan.
Yeah, Hansel and Gretel style, bitch. Smack your bitch ass. Ow. Woo, curb smasher.
Yeah, home invasion, girl.
You sit here today and accuse my client of sexual harassment, but isn't it true that your paper jams drew him to your sensitive parts? Let's admit it. You wanted him to make a pass at you. You wanted it!
Sorry, guys, we're full up. Tarzan, love Jane.
I love you too, Tarzan.
But Tarzan not in love with Jane.
Song, assholes!
I won't last 10 days in prison.
So, Rapunzel, does the carpet match the drapes?
You tell me. You just climbed up the carpet.
Hey, aren't you Doug Funny from that show Doug?
Yeah.
Oh, that's awesome. What have you been up to?
Nothing.
Oh, it is ever so lonely being the last unicorn. Will I ever find a friend?
Yo!
Oh, to be the last unicorn is a woeful plight indeed.
Okay, I'm gonna show you these cards and you just tell me what you see.
Breasts. Boobs, knockers, fun bags, hooters, dirty pillows, milk sacks, tatas, melons, gazongas, flesh pumpkins, sweater meat, nipple backstops, baked boplin, boobly obly oblies, two moons and a tractor beam.
The strawberries taste like strawberries. The snozberries taste like snozberries.
These carrots taste musky.
Oh, damn Oompa Loompas!
I'm thirsty!
I'm hungry!
I'm Batman.
Hurry, Harold! I'm in the mood!
Here I come! Gonna tap that! Yep!
I'm knitting a sweater for my granddaughter! He's part of a human centipede.
I bet that stupid junkyard dog can't catch us.
Oh, no, you're messing with the dog. Oh.
You died in 1998, dumbass. Oh.
So with housing starts the lowest they've been since 2003, I thought the interest-only loan was viable. I mean, did you know the financial crisis of 2008 was caused by unregulated derivatives as much as housing... Excuse me. Hello. Uh-huh. Yeah, my eyes are up here.
Uh-huh. Oh, yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah, yeah. Yeah!